It's 2 feet tall. Holy mackerel. I'm positive it's honeybees. I am positive. That is magnificent. What'd we find, Ryan?
Found ourselves a bee swarm.
Woohoo! Boy, did we ever. Yeah, Rebecca just went right under that with the mower. It wraps all the way up. It's about 2 feet tall, just hanging there. Beautiful. Hopefully we can get it moved. Because it's right above our lawnmowers. No way.
And she can't get through it. She's too big. But the worker bees can get through it. And you put another box just like this on top, and they bring their extra honey up there and leave it. It's called a super because it's on top.
Yeah.
All right.
It's going to be hard to get out of there.
Are you ready?
Yeah. I'm ready to run.
That's a good thing.
They're way up in the air.
Have you ever seen a farm this far?
That made them mad.
Thank you.
look real big.
Everybody's got to have a hobby.
Yeah, you got one for sure.
Oh, now see, they're running in there.
Hey.
Sorry, girls.
Just a little bit.
I would have gotten mad too.
It's gonna come shaking a stick at your house.
These are starting to run over that way. Well, put them in a new box, and you pick the box up to shake them out, and they're fine with that. I mean, they fly around. You might get stung if you don't have a suit on and stuff. I'm a big chicken. I don't want to wear a suit. I hate getting stung. It hurts. I swear and jump around. Say bad things about bees. Call them names. Ask why in the world did I not pick up a different hobby?
Get under your skin.